Hey everybody, it's me, Bayla Stray. Today we're going to be discussing Drag Race Canada, Season 1, Episode 4. So let's go ahead and jump into it. Alright, so they get back to the workroom and Starzy left no kind of note on the mirror. Grace first, Tainomi thinks it's cunty. Boa and Scarlett supposedly reconcile their differences, but honestly I think Scarlett is still mad that Boa's getting such praise here, and Scarlett is a way bigger name in Toronto than Boa. And the girls that aren't from Toronto, they really want the spotlight. Alright, so it's the next day in the workroom and they have to play a matching game with hot guys' underwear. Lucky them. And when Priyanka said, "These are all the guys that blocked me off Grindr," I felt that. So Jimbo wins. He wins a trip to the Hilton in Toronto. And they're asked to pair up in teams for a design challenge. And they just pair up to the people that are standing next to them. And the teams are Jimbo, Alona, and Tainomi, Rita, Scarlett, and Kiara, and Priyanka, Lemon, and Boa. And since Jimbo won, he got to decide what girls got what recycled material. He chose paper for his team, plastic for Rita's, and metal for Priyanka's. And these girls have to make a fashion collection with these recyclable materials. So in the workroom while they're getting ready, we find out Jimbo's a designer, Rita's was a club kid, and Alona and Tainomi are talking shit about everybody in the room. And I think it's just kind of funny because they've been doing like the worst out of like everybody in the competition. And Priyanka sees all that shade. And that judge they brought, Bibble or Bible, I don't remember his name. But he was so cute. So Scarlett Bobo came out and she was serving plastic fashion. I liked her look. It was actually serving. But then Kiara came out and she just looked a hot mess. Like honestly, seriously. And then Rita came out. She looked good, like a great concept, but I didn't love that skirt she had on her dress. Like, it was so ugly. But overall, as a team, they did good. The collection was all right. Then came out Boa. She always amuses me with her titties, without a doubt. Then we had Priyanka. She was really serving me high fashion with her wet, long hair. Then we had Lemon. She wanted to give something different. She wanted to give a copper. And she was just giving this braided twist look. It was cute as a collection. I liked how they all had umbrellas. It was very cohesive. For the paper team, Jimbo came out and he was in this giant, beautiful wedding like princess queen dress with horrible makeup. But I think that's just Jimbo. He doesn't know how to paint his makeup. I think we realize that. Then Alona came out and I did not enjoy the fashion that she wore. It was kind of basic. It was just like paper, like. But I mean, I guess you could tell it was paper because it was paper. And then Tainomi came out. She didn't look good. She was like wearing the same thing as Alona. But Alona's looked better. She looked more like a gladiator than like a knight. I guess there were supposed to be knights in Jimbo, but it was the queen. Out of all the girls, Rita was the winner. She was serving the best look. And overall, like as a collection, plastics really made it happen. But Kiara's lucky she was on that team because I thought her outfit sucked. The bottoms were like Boa, Tainomi, and Alona. But the bottom two were Alona and Tainomi. And Alona just started crying, saying how much she wanted to be there, like, on stage, and it was just kind of awkward. Like, I just saw over crying on Drag Race. And when they were in Untucked, Alona was acting crazy. She was crying, she was screaming. Jimbo was crying, he was screaming. Tainomi, she was crying, she was screaming. Everybody was just crying and screaming. But anyways, they lip-synced to Avril Lavigne, Girlfriend, and Alona actually does good. I don't know why she was crying. She sends Tainomi home. Tainomi goes home. That's it for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all that other YouTube stuff. So, bye, bae.